Hey guys, Ravenscare here, and welcome to World of Warships. Thought I'd get stuck back into playing a bit more boats, I think. Been playing it since the closed beta. Haven't done a lot with it recently. Just did a massive 10 gig update. So yeah, it's been a little while. Up to tier 5, just on the verge of tier 6. Non-premium account. I don't think we've got premium, no. So we haven't been given premium for a little while. If it has, like, I've had premium maybe, but might have been 7 days that the actual Wargaming's given me over the course of the I've been playing the game. But as you can see down the bottom, there's been a couple of changes. We've got tech trees now. We've now covering across Japan was always in there, along with Germany, but now we're doing also with the USA, so it's full tech tree for these guys. The Russia's pretty much, I think, almost finished. Germany, there's a fair bit in regards to Germany. UK's, I haven't played any of the UK ones yet. At least I have. I've done the Black Swan and the Weymouth one, so I haven't done anything further. Poland, I have not touched at all, and they're not even in yet. So you can purchase the premium ships. And France is another one, so they're coming soon. So you can see there's a few nations in it now that we can, based around World War I, World War II sort of scenario. But I do like my Japan ships, and I'm currently sitting the Myogi, my what is it, battleship, sitting on the Futaka, I think that's how you pronounce it, tier 5 cruiser, and I've got two tier 2, tier 5, sorry. Destroyers, because I like me torpedoes. So what we're going to do today, we're going to keep going on with the with these guys. So we're going to play as destroyers, and I think the one that I'm actually further along with is where are we? So if you go into, so we've got our ports. This is what our ships look like. This is where our ships are down the bottom here. Up the top here, we've got modules, exterior, tech tree, and profile. So we're just in the tech tree just then. Profile is based around what our level is in the game. Level 14. Exterior is where we mount all our different flags and paint jobs, which we're not going to do. Modules is where we do our upgrades. So if we see how far we're sitting off the next tier of ship, and you can see with the Musuku or Musukai. So we're at 21,000 experience in. We need 38,000 to get the tier six, and that's what we're going to be working towards. So we're going to get back into battle and play a bit of the destroyer. So let's get to it. The good thing about the old destroyer is that we're like the first one to go in. I like sort of going in and setting a smoke screen and getting back out. So on this map here, we've just got to watch that we don't get flanked from the right-hand side there through these islands. And you can sort of see now in the game, I've actually noticed on the mini-map here in the right-hand corner, is that it gives me the radius of my torpedoes. So I've got a 7 km radius on torpedoes. So that's 6.2 to 8 is where we need to be. So control wise, we're looking at W for to go forward, the Q and E key to adjust your rudder. Okay, we've been spotted, which is not good. Alright, torpedoes are loaded. So you can see how we're green now. And that's our torpedo span, that's our spread. Okay, so we've got another destroyer in front of us. So I'm not gonna. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna actually try and see if I can sneak in on this boat. So I'm gonna lay a bit of smoke. Started. So he's done the same thing also. Smoke screen set. So he's trying to drop torpedoes, so that's straight through that gap there. So you can see now in the game it also puts out a white area that the smoke's sitting in, which is quite cool. So you can give a couple of these cruisers and destroyers, or cruisers, some cover from these torpedo bombers. Alright, let's just venture back in here and see what we have. So I'm going to switch the guns, go to shift. Shift key goes into okay, we've got torpedoes to port there. Right, let's see if we can sneak some all forces requesting cover fire. Oh, there he is right in front of us. Hit him? Nice. Arch prepare. That's not good. We're going to hit the rocks. We're going to hit the rocks. Yep. It's not good. Very not. Okay, this is very bad. We can't move, we've got no rudder, we've got no engines at all, we're stuck. I can't do anything at all, sorry guys. Oh no, here we go. Get our torpedoes off, we're gone. Oh well. It was to be expected. And torpedoes just to finish it off. Awesome. Awesome work. And I don't think our torpedoes are going to make it because he's 11Ks. I don't think they're going to run out of steam, I think. No hits? No. He got out. General quarters. Alright guys, we're in the cruiser now. So I've got to capture their side, their flag, and we've got to protect our own. So we've got a spy spotter plane. So I'll send him up. He goes. Okay, I might venture around. Depends which everybody goes. Sort of try and keep together a little bit. Okay, we've been detected. What have we been detected by? Okay, we've got to ship out to our port side. Fire a volley across this island, eh? Oh, we just missed him. Right, let's put a hard right. And we'll get a line up. See, then we can actually go into autopilot. Alright. Let's line up this little destroyer. Alright, it's moving too quick at the moment. Okay, something bigger from the distance. We've got a... What is that? Okay, we've got another cruiser. Let's go to full. Okay, we've got a Congo battleship off to the left. It's definitely within range. Just in range too. Alright, this little destroyer is going to be around this corner here. Let's line him up. You got him? Oh, nice. Nice hit. Oh. Try and reload, reload. Come on, yes. Nice hit. Nice kill. Nice kill. Okay, just gotta watch that battleship come around that corner. Good thing about this ship too is versatile. It's actually got a couple of torpedoes. See if we can swing around on this battleship. We've got three. We've got a bow. Don't even know what they are, to be honest. It's too far out of range on me. So let's swing the guns back this way a little bit. Let's see what we got. Okay, they're going around the other side of the island. Probably not a smart move coming into the open like this, but here we go. Who's that? Farragut. Got to be careful of him. He's a little destroyer. Okay, he's on fire. Oops, I'm like. We need to move, real quick. This is gonna hurt. And we're gone. Well, I did say me venturing out into the open like that was probably a bad idea, and actually it was a very bad idea. But we got one kill, guys, anyway. One kill, a couple of hits, so happy with that. A couple of spots, not bad for the third match in. Should stay with the rest of the group on the right hand side, but anyway, that's my fault. Let's get into another boat. All right, we're back in the little destroyer. Let's try and stir them up, eh? So what have we got? Capture the points. Okay, let's go capture C straight in there. Engine boost. Negative. We're going to go capture C because it's right in front of me. I'm pretty sure we can just sit on this other side of this island and capture it from there. Oh, that's just a spread of torpedoes out. Aha, miss me, suckers. Oh, a little bit of a tap, love tap there. So he's trying to hit me with two lots of torpedoes. Alright, we might be able to sit behind this island and stir these guys up a little bit, I think. Right, we've got, looks like we've got 1, 2, 3, we've got 4 coming down, so we shot down a plane, nice. Alright, torpedo's about to come back up. Got 2-minute cooldown on smoke and 2-minute cooldown on our speed boost. So we'll keep that there and we'll try and come back around here and drop another load of torpedoes through the middle. Definitely within range. Trying to zigzag now. Oh, that hurt. Oh, I'm gone. Oh well, we might give the might play one more game, guys, and we'll like give the battleship a run, eh? So we can sit back a little bit. Starts. All right, here we go, guys. Very, very plain looking Mayogi. So let's hopefully we can. That's our range, 16.6 kilometers in distance. Let's play the big slug. Which way are we gonna go? Everybody's going left, we're going to go right with these guys, I think. Let's turn our guns to the left, or to port, sorry. Alright, we're going to cruise out along here, so you can see how slow they are as the guns turn around. You can actually lock the guns in place if you want to, or you can actually go right mouse button goes into free look and your guns still keep turning around and go to the point of your last position. So they're capping B at the moment. Love the sound of the battleship guns, sound cool. Alright, so I've captured B, fair enough. Okay, we've got a Congo, I don't know what that one there is. I don't know what class ships they are actually. Definitely in range, that's for sure. I've got a lot of ship. Okay, where's he gonna come out? Here he is. Come on, guns, spin around, spin around. Got a boat behind him also. He's actually moving, he's turning. It's that Congo, so another battleship. Okay, we missed him. Okay, we've hit his tail maybe? No, we've missed. Okay, come on, reload. Come on, baby. Okay, spinning now, spinning. No, bad shot, very bad shot. It's coming straight at us. Nice. Alright, we're gonna do a hard right turn to starboard. Okay, we've been focus targeted. Let's put another hit on this guy.
Attention, reporting the target position.
Oh, Alright, let's get out of here. Yep, torpedoes to port. Where are they? Come on, baby, turn, 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 turn. Yep, turning, turning. Alright, this Congo's coming right at us. Let's see if we can take this guy down. Nice hit, set him on fire. So aim for the main guns around the front to turn around. Drop speed back again. He's gonna go down before I get a hit. He's gone. Nice work, guys. Nice work. Okay, I've got a little destroyer and a cruiser. Oh, that one's down too. That's a cruiser. This is gonna hurt. Well, there's only one, which is alright. Come on, reload. Come on, reload. Oh, that hurt. Oh, fire everywhere. Do a bit of a repair. Okay, we've got... Ooh, little guy. Nice hit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, it's too quick. The enemy is about to win. Oh, looks like we're gonna go down. At least we stood a bit more of a fight this time around, but trying to level the guns off. Destroyers down. That was a terrible shot. What happened there? Torpedoes to port. Oh, we've set him on fire. Okay, we've got a Kahu, which must be a German one, I'd say. We're almost gone, guys, so it's a good fight while it lasted. He's got a quick reload time. I can't compete with that. So, but anyway, guys, well, that's the first video. Hopefully, I'll get a little bit better. Hope you enjoyed the video, and make sure you guys hit that like key and share the video as you feel fit. Catch me on Twitter and Facebook. Links are in the description below, and I shall talk to you guys next time. Thanks for watching.